So it's come to this. Safe and sane fireworks. Since I'm, no parent, used to get the M1 Billions, basically the tactical nuke of the fireworks industry. But we're just going to have to see how this works out for the 4th of July.